This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. AMI PLC, previously known as AMI Limited and AMI Roadstone Construction, is a United Kingdom-based infrastructure support service provider. It was once listed on the London Stock Exchange, but since 2003 it has been a subsidiary of Spanish company Grupo Ferrovial. SA, the head office for the company is in the Sherard Building in Oxford. Contents: 1. History. 2. Operations. 3. References. 4. Gallery. 5. External links. History. AMI was founded in the 1921 by William AMI as an Oxfordshire-based quarry operator. The company grew during the Second World War with its involvement in the construction of Royal Air Force bases in 1959. The company was responsible for the supply of gravel for the construction of the M1 motorway between London and Birmingham. In the same year, it became a public company. It was first listed on the London Stock Exchange in 1963. A picture of AMI PLC ballast track tamper train at Banbury Station between 1972 and 1989. The company was owned by Consolidated Goldfields, and used the names AMI Roadstone and ARC in 1974, they bought Stephen Tolson. Management services offered. This includes structural design, civil infrastructure, transport systems and asset management services. The company retains its Oxfordshire links, with its head office located on the Oxford Science Park in the city of Oxford until May 2010. The company jointly owned with Bechtel Tube Lines, the consortium responsible for the maintenance, renewal and upgrade of the infrastructure, including track, trains, signals, civil work and stations, on 3 London Underground Lines. Major projects undertaken by AMI Roadstone Construction included Mount Pleasant Airfield, completed in 1986. References. Carrot. Contact AMI. AMI retrieved on 13 August 2011. Postal address: AMI PLC, The Sherard Building, Edmund Haley Road, Oxford, OX44DQ. Carrot AB. Our history. AMI PLC archived from the original on 23 June 2008. Retrieved 23 June 2008. Service Air, based in Stockport, Cheshire, has operating licenses in 8 countries and provides services at more than 60 airports across Europe. Carat AMI's £385 million enterprise buy moves it into utilities NCE, 28 February 2013. Carat tube maintenance back in-house as new deal is signed. BBC News 8 May 2010. Retrieved 10 May 2010. Construction industry of the United Kingdom. Construction economy of the United Kingdom. Companies, consultancies and support services. AMEC, AMI Arcadis. Architecture firms: Arup, Atkins, Faithful, Gould, Burrow, Happold, Capita, CH2M, Kundal, Davis, Langdon, Elliott, Wood, Expedition Engineering, Flint, Berkeley, Bloor, Boot, Bovis. Countryside Properties: Crest, Nicholson, Keepmoat, Lend Lease, McCarthy, Brosley, Bryant Homes, Combin Homes, George Wimpey, Ideal Homes, McLean Homes, Taylor Woodrow, Westbury, William Leach, Wilson, Bowden Integrated Construction, Balfour Beatty, Bam Nuttall, Carillion, Cleveland Bridge, Galliford, Tri Gleason, Interserve, Keir Lawing, O'Rourke, Lend Lease, Linford, Mace, Morgan, Sindel, Shepherd, Sir Robert, McAlpine, Volker, Fitzpatrick, Waits, Wilmot, Dixon. Suppliers: Current Aggregate Industries, Artex, Ashtead, Brogan, Cemex UK, Hanson, London Brick, HSS, Hire, Juson, Kingspan, Kingspan Offsite, Marrow, Schmidlin, Pilkington, RMD, Quickform, SIG, Speedy Hire, Tarmac, Tarmac Building Products, Tata Steel Europe, Travis Perkins, Wolseley, defunct Blue Circle Industries, Redland, RMC Group, Tarmac Group. Government and regulatory bodies: Department for Communities and Local Government, Department for Business, Innovation and Skills, Health, CIOB, Civil Engineering Contractors Association, Construction Clients Group, Construction Industry Council, CIRIA, CITB, Constructing Excellence, Electrical Safety Council, Federation of Master Builders, HBF, Institution of Civil Engineers, Institution of Structural Engineers, National Access and Scaffolding Confederation, National Federation of Builders, National Federation of Demolition Contractors, National House Building Council, Refined Bitumen Association, Royal Institution of Chartered Surveyors, Scottish Building Federation, Select Electrical Contractors Association of Scotland, Society of Construction Arbitrators, Specialist Engineering Contractors Group, Strategic Forum for Construction Sustainability, Association for Environment Conscious Building, BREEAM, Code for Sustainable Homes, EcoHomes, Energy Efficiency in British Housing, Good Homes Alliance, UK Green Building Council. Other British construction industry awards: Building Regulations in the United Kingdom, Building Regulations Approval, Construction News Development Control in the United Kingdom. New Civil Engineer Planning Permission Town and Country Planning in the United Kingdom category.